Hello. Is that the chapters? I think. Oh. I see, I see. What is this cutscene? Rodney? Oh. Huh? There's a green mark on the map there, actually. Yeah. No, I remember what the place was. I was just like interested in how it showed on the map. These are new abilities. Hope everyone is doing okay in this day. Should fight another boss today, you would think, unless I get Omega lost. Probably won't happen in this game with all the help they give and my newfound expertise in this game. Surely. I'll be fine. You're gonna beat the game today, right? I think. Ah. I see. Are you like lacking something, or you just haven't tried going to the final area? So he's like trying to get more HP. Or more armor even. Gonna stop hoarding. Should I go to the surface maybe? Or to the green gate? I feel like I don't know actually. Maybe I should try exploring a bit more here. Yeah. Let's try going to the other place. Not here. Probably, yeah. Most likely. I don't see what would stop me. It's not any other game I really want to play right now. Besides more Metroid. That is the number 2, right? Because I know there's like different versions for number 2. Yeah. As in, as other Metroid 2s I could play. That's what I mean. Brazilian? The more you know. Oh, was it here? Interesting. Ah, right, I couldn't come here because I couldn't blow this up. And I can't get speed in this area. I can, but I'm not too sure on how it'd be. Yeah, the 3DS one is kind of sus, especially with audio. I can't live in this area, can I? Gain speed and then go down, maybe? I don't know if that's what he has to do, but I'll take it. Am I star fucked here? Oh shit. Actually.
Thank you.
Oh, it's too far. Fuck. Alright, what's this area? Lots of enemies. Oh. High jump? Is this a reference to something? Increases maximum jump height. Adds morphable jumping capability. That's pretty good. Now I can do like... It's a bit easier. I didn't mean to go that patch. Fuck. Can't go that way. It's the same place. God damn it. Cool. I can't gain height here, or speed even. I can't get to the other area. I guess I'm just going up again. But they're getting high jumps pretty nice. Does this respawn when I do it, or no? Can I like do a... How do I do it then? I stopped, but I didn't mean to break it. Ah. Maybe there's an easier way. I feel like I need it though, but maybe I'm wrong. Let's see. Okay. Intentional. You think? Okay. How do I grab this? A hole like left or what? Why is spam not working? I believe it's death for me. Is there any way out of here? There was no way out. I was just destined to die. It's fine. It's all about learning. It's more fun that way, you know? Oh, nice. Lava is my friend. I really wanted to kill. Increases damage taken from enemies. Prevents damage from acid and heat. Very good progress. This is acid? Okay. I wish they colored it like green or something, but ew. Any lava area in this area? Really? Guess we're just going down. Some nice reasons. I'm sure they could have done this, like, I don't know actually, never mind. I don't have that. What's the point of that? Oh, nice game, nice game. They already threw me there. There's just nothing here, huh? I can't. I'm Thank you. Wanna go down? Pretty good progress so far. Got two big upgrades. Big jump and this suit. Charge beam. Jump with a full attack. I see. Pretty good, I wanna say. Not sure what the suit's good for actually. Oh, I don't get hit in this area, I see. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Not why I wanted all this area though. Guess it's that way. Go down. Alright, let's test this area out. Nice. Useful room. Okay. Ridley? Oh god. A secret here, right? Maybe not. Anyway, not too sure. A medieval area, you know? What other voices are gonna do? Do they not? Green door, locked behind lava. Locked behind lava. Where do I go? Not particularly. Maybe like some poems, I guess. That's about it. Or some... I'm not too sure, to be honest. Can't think of any in my mind right now. Too sure. Too sure where to go. Let's explore a bit more this area, then go back to the beginning of the game. That's a reason for coming here, right? Let's see. Oh! That was not fake. A lot of plants here. I am not the astute player. Wave beam. Okay. Oh. Just this, right? Oh fuck, really? Mm-hmm. 100 miles. Very nice. I'm using like 10 or 20 at most. Is that for the bosses? Aha, please. Ridley. Oh. New area. See you. Eh? Sad. I knew it! Oh, fuck. Got me there. Shooting me! I use 60 missiles, or 70-odd. Very nice. He's a Valorant player. Yeah, apparently so. Alright. Get a bit more HP and then I'll go. Tag along, people. I will try my best. No! I knew it! Ah, so close. Botch! Why so many? What's my only strat? To bomb? I mean, pretty accurate. Okay, I'm not the hardest missile to get. Interesting. map. How do I get that? I feel like I should get this puzzle, but I don't know how. Yeah, I don't have it. Also, there's a room above me which I don't know how to get to. Why are these missiles so easy to get? Interesting. Thank you. Damn, they're just handing you out missiles for free. Yeah, I guess. Kind of makes sense. Why are they there? His food? Oh god. It's real. It's real. It's real. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. I didn't want to do that. I'm gonna drop down when I do that, huh? Thank you. All right. Thanks for the tip. Pretty useful. Unknown item. It's a new suit. Oh, something to do with the suit. I guess just list there for me to clear these blocks now. Pretty useful. I'm dead. They got me. Why does he always do this attack?
Thank you.
Not really. Ridley down, Ridley down. Yeah, I mean, I know those attacks, I thought you meant like, just something else, my bad. He's huge! I was just trying something. God damn it. Interesting. All right, I have got out of the Ridley area with my green bombs. There is a secret like next to that map there, but I can't do it just yet. I can't get enough speed. Oops. I see. Oh, what? Screw attack. That's the name of the cool attack. Eh? Hello, Sage. Hopefully your games have been not too bad playing Timbersaw. That's a good error. Damn, this screw attack's really good in this game. Okay. Ah. enable it? Doesn't seem like I can. I don't see the way. There's a secret on the right side as well. I'm not too sure. I also need to find out where the green doors are. There's one up there on the right side. Also, I can probably go there. Not too sure though. There's only two bosses that it showed, I think. Right, forgot. Where's that? Full HP, full missiles. Too much, right? Yeah. Interesting. Oh, I don't know why it's not rolling there. There we go. Ha ha ha. Yeah, let's just go to that area then. There we go. All right. Oh, is a green door? Let's see what's up behind the area. nicer. Oh, is this the Metroid? Suckin'. Oh, it's Metroids. It's like a space pirate or something. Where are they going? They were just here. That was the wrong button. There was a lot of them. Ow. Please get off me. Alright. I figured that was the case. Nice. Okay. Fuck. Rip. Dude, why is it like five of them? Oh. Oh my god. Okay. Lower missiles. Quite familiar, isn't it? Oh. Oh my god. Oh, thank god. Wrong button. I'm dying. Can't dodge these attacks. What the frick? Okay. I wish they get my HP right now, but it's fine. Ayo. Ow. Alright, let me actually get full HP and missiles. Thank you. actually don't know what my max is. I think it's 135. Yeah. Dude, stop. I'm running. What about the yellow doors? Are the yellow doors like 5 super missiles or something? Stun enemies with charge attacks. Alright. Holy moly. Okay. I'll be honest, I wasn't sure what I was expecting, but didn't think this would be it. Holy shit, he does a lot of damage. I cannot fight these guys, huh? I mean, I'm just testing things, I have no idea. This game is scary. When do I get my power suit back? I just realized what I need to do then. Why is he there? Okay. No, I spent like half the game like being able to kill these guys without sweat. That's why. I mean, I had no idea the game comes like this, I'll be honest. Yeah, that's what I was expecting. Ah, I didn't jump. It's actually impossible. Oh, okay. Jesus. What? My foot! Shit. No! No.
Oh?
Let's not run past the save this time, please. Hey, you! Come on, man. That's something gonna go up. No, why are you there? Oh, how do I dodge that? Do I just jump down? Then what? Ooh, shit. I don't know how to dodge that. I assume, but does shooting allow them or not? I see. Alright, this area sucks. Yeah, I do see that. Sarah is so annoying. I mean, I didn't think the game would just be at the end point in the, around that area. I didn't have to go past the yellow doors. Maybe it was like five super missiles, wasn't sure. Oh. Oh my god. Fine. Law. Oh, shit. I don't know what to do. I feel like I should be shooting the white thing there. I keep aiming on that, but doesn't seem to be working out. Yeah, no, I don't get it.
Thank you. Ah.
Zap.
Thank you.
Nah. Oh, plasma. And gravity. And space jump, well. Does feel good to be strong. I don't understand how my somersault of, I don't understand how I'm gonna get them. As in, I don't know how this suit will help me in some of them. Not sure I'll get that one. Quite a big area. Nah, I'm not gonna finish the boss today. No chance. just bomb my way through. Did I just dodge super bombs or what? I must have then. Man. E-turds? I didn't save either. Kind of annoying. Fast one. So yeah, you don't want him to be too strong. Oh, you're kidding me. There's no way, right? Oh my god, please. You said you wanted me to deal with the shine puzzles, right? I'm trying. This one's hard. I mean, there's an energy tank right there, so... Why can't I reset though? Ah, what? So hard. No. How do people get this one? I need to like bounce under it. Even then. Too high. Too low. Seriously? And what's all right, I'll try for one more minute. Too high. Oh, I'm done. Thanks for watching.